walking from UT Austin's campus to the Capitol. A recent UT graduate, Jackie Campos, still invested in what's happening in higher education.
I fear for the students that are coming here, that are currently students. I just hope